Day three or whatever it was. Don't worry about that shit. I'm telling you, I did it as well. Yeah, but you're still here. This is why we watch shit like that, because you're still here. Booze means
cool. I'm telling you now. I promise you, strong outside your field.
I'm strong on the outside. Things like that, you just can't worry about, honestly. Yeah. If they don't like you in chat, come on, you in chat are going to be happy. So don't listen to that shit. Right. Jordan is my friend, he's my friend for
years. Yeah, so why are you diving?
Let me speak, Sarah.
Why are you diving in like a...
Let me speak, Sarah.
Let's face little...
There's no need for this, no need for this. It's getting nasty now.
I'm two-faced, am I? When you were trying to beat my down, I told you for a fact you're negative. And I told you to stop being negative. I was trying to help you. So your goes on for hours and hours as well. You step up every day and then hug her the next minute. If I want to go on about something for hours, I'd fucking would. All I do is stand up for you and she's cutting again. I want to speak to Brandy in there.
Don't shout at me. Don't be threatening or shout at me, alright?
Threatening. Go on, pull another
one. Don't shout at me, girl. Don't shout.
Tough man. You're my girl.
Jemma, are you in a playground?
I'm not telling you. You're a little rat.
Are you in school?
You're going around telling people ain't true because you're a little rat.
Are you in school?
That's what you are.
Have you got any other words?
You're the one that's in school.
Any other words?
Yes, well.
Nice.
You are telling people things that aren't true because you're acting like your son's age, Paul.
You ever bring my son into anything again, and I swear
to
God...
What are you going to do? Because you're acting your son's age, so what are you going to do?
How did you know it was me?
I'm